my mom called today. She can only be reached by phone. She can't text. She can't email. She doesn't have a computer. She uses telephone 1.0. It's incredible. I almost admire it. It's how far the telephone has been. We're not satisfied with the telephone for 9 months. They were satisfied with the telephone. It was invented in 1876. It didn't become wireless till 1982. 106 years till you could take it out of the kitchen. I'm aggravated that I can't use my phone on an airplane. My mom was relegated to a 3-foot radius around the refrigerator for 106 years. Never said a word about it. Unbelievable. We have a completely different relationship with the phone. She talks to people on it. To me, the phone is just this seldom used app on my phone. And if you use it on me, I am furious. How dare you? You call me unprovoked out of the blue? You text me first to see if I'm even accepting phone calls today. And I will text you back with a window. It's crazy that we even call the iPhone a phone. It has so little in common with the telephone 1.0. Calling it a phone is like calling a Lexus convertible a cup holder. It's an incredibly elaborate cup holder. I mostly use my phone to read. I read books on there all the time, and I'm blown away by it. You can download a book of 400 pages in 8 seconds. Compare that to the delivery system I grew up with, the Scholastic Book Club. It took me 10 days to get my mom to write out a check. 10 business days, that was her policy. The procedure was you would bring in the check the last Friday in September that delivered the book senior year of high school. I got my diploma and Hop on Pop on the same afternoon. And my verbal reflected it. I read on it. I mostly use it to get information. Right? To Google and whatnot. And you could use the telephone to get information by calling 411. But you got very little information. You can still call them. Do you know that 411 is still in business? They're not expecting your call. They used to answer it city and state. They now answer, you're shitting me. How did you get this phone number? I memorized it. And they give you no information. Can you imagine asking a 411 operator for the information you can get from a simple 5-second Google or Yelp search? What, listening? Every movie theater within a 25-mile radius of where I'm standing. Where are you standing? You tell me. Is it that all? Oh no, that's far from all. I want movies and showtimes. I also want an alphabetical listing of all the actors. I want to know what else they have been in. I want a review of this movie. Also, I want to know if they've been in anything with Kevin Bacon. Then, I want you to see if any of my friends are in the area. And if they are, I'd like to see if they're hungry. Find a Thai fusion Viking restaurant for us. Make us reservations and let them know that Anna is allergic to shellfish. Now play Born to Run. That's the other thing I use my phone for, music. I can't believe how much music I have on my phone. Why did we even ask? I wouldn't even know that was a possibility. And we have it. We want all our music on the phone. You want all your music on the phone? Oh, no, no, I'm sorry. I misspoke. We want all the music. Every song ever on my phone now. Okay, we can do that. What are you willing to pay for it? Senator, my offer is this. Nothing. Nothing. I won't even pay for the phone. And I'd appreciate it if you gave my brother Fredo a job.